I have no idea. I don't even know where is my husband and kids are. Yeah. Thank you for all your support. That's how I get here today. I really want to say thank you, everyone. Thank you, Indonesian netizens. I will stay strong. I will going through this until I get my kids. Thank you so much.
How many questions again?
Mungkin untuk sore ini hanya tidak banyak yang bisa kita sampaikan ya. Jadi kita hargai aja prosesnya, biar nanti dari pihak kepolisian mungkin kalau mau lebih jauh bisa tanya ke beliau ya. Kasian juga kan, Bu Ibi udah.
Berapa pertanyaan tadi, Pak?
Berapa pertanyaan? Kurang lebih 16 pertanyaan dari penyidik.
Poinnya apa aja, Pak?
Nah, untuk poin-poin nanti bisa langsung ya.
Langsung ke penyidik aja sih.
Kali kita saling hargai sama
aplikasi atau pertindahan nih, Bang?
Kan keduanya, laporan keduanya sih. Kita fokusnya sama laporan perzinahan dan terkait pelarangan Ibu Emi memberikan ASI, gitu sih.
Emi, how was your feeling maybe?
My feeling?
After the process?
Something is moving, so I feel like a lot of institution now trying to help me. So today I feel very supportive, yeah. Yeah, especially policy institution, yeah.
Amy, can I ask you about Hotman Paris, your husband lawyer? Your kids once suicidal because of you. So what is your opinion? So what is your qualification?
I don't want to make a comment on that now. Yeah, no meaning. Yeah.
When was the last time you met your kids?
Last time was today is the 58th day of ever since 21st January. So my baby and my first one, I saw them 1st of March, which you guys saw my video, right, in the hospital. Yeah, so my first one and my youngest baby one, today is the 18th day that I haven't seen them ever since 1st of March. And my two boys, more than 58 days.
Of course.
Can you tell us about Tisha Ernest? Where is Tisha Ernest about?
I have no idea. I don't even know where is my husband and kids are. Yeah.
Oh, Hotman said that you had a better relationship with your child. How was your response?
Jadi pada intinya nggak ada yang kayak di kayak ibu ini ya, selayaknya ibu normal, itu gitu lah.
Kamera. Di Singapura sendiri masukin laporan juga nggak sih, Pak?
Singapura ada proses, tapi ya biarlah proses di Singapura, kita proses di Indonesia aja sih. Upaya hukum di Indonesia, tapi Bu Emi juga
dua-duanya sama-sama berjalan.
Itu gimana proses yang di Singapura udah sampai mana?
Kita sampaikan kan prosesnya di Singapura dengan lawyer yang berbeda juga.
Iya, gitu. Jadi di Indonesia ada upaya hukum di kita. Nah, di Singapura juga menggunakan lawyer Singapura. Jadi udah dari Bu Emi sih udah proses hukum di Singapura.
Emi boleh cerita sedikit nggak soal yang di Singapura?
Belum.
Shit.
Tell me about Singapore.
Any issues?
Yeah.
The Singapore one is in progress. Okay. Yeah. With a lawyer and a proper legal action is in progress.
Yeah. But since this case blown up in the media, have you tried to make a communication with him?
The communication?
Yeah.
Yeah, I text him like, where are you? But he might block me or I don't know, change my mobile number. I have no idea, no reply from him at all. I've been email him and text him, but no response from him.
Yeah. Do you really expect him to reply? Yeah.
Well, I still need to hope it, right? Because there's no other tender. I should try whatever it takes. Yeah. I want to say thank you again for all the Indonesian netizens and the mummies And now the police and all the institutions, they are focusing on my case, and I feel a lot of support from them. I really thank you. It's a really Indonesian magic and the power from all of you. Thank you. Thank you again. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Ibu, see you, Ibu. Terima kasih.